Drake hit up a DJ that I fuck with. He was like, yo, the nigga Drake, watch your interview. He said he fuck with you. He's saying he go call your manager within the next few days. So I'm amped up. Nigga, I fuck with Drake.
Yeah.
You feel me? Drake a genius. He was supposed to contact one of my managers. So he doesn't do it. That same fucking week, bro. Demon just got out. Man. I gave my bro an advance. Man. Love is just not in my plan. Not even taking a check. I hear da 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 da. I'm like, what the fuck? I like bitch who is your mess. Ayy, can't keep my dick in my pants. Ayy, my bitch don't love me no more. Ayy, she kicked me out on life, bro. You could take his verse, like they did a mashup. They put his verse on my song, and the cadence is literally just at the same tempo. Demon just got out of camp. I gave my bro an advance. Love is just not in my plan. Not even taking a check.
You think I'm finna let you take my shit and not say nothing? You can suck my dick.
The whole team can suck my dick. Fuck OVO. Tell OVO, everybody in OVO suck my dick. Besides Party Next Door. I fuck with Party Next Door. Tell everybody in OVO suck my dick. Suck my dick. Spit on it. Eat it. Eat it up. Gobble it up. Don't you spit. Ugh. Listen, Lil Wayne made that nigga. Drake saying they found him like this, man. Lil Wayne made you, you pussy ass, bitch ass nigga. Pay your homage, nigga. Yeah, I leave my age. Fuck over you. Hey, tell Drake I like my pudding tapioca.
Yo, somebody gonna shoot me. I'm finna have so much fun. This is gonna be so much fun. My life about to be hectic. Then I would've shut up. But otherwise, it's like you tried to sacrifice me, bro. You tried to sacrifice me. You could put that. You could put that as the caption if you want. The nigga tried to sacrifice me. Because look at it this way. I'm in jail. I had a PBL charge. I'm facing life. Now, that's what nobody realized. I was facing life. I'm facing life. Which was one of my favorite rappers. You know what I'm saying? Because everybody loved Drake, bro. Everybody love Drake. I still respect the nigga for his music. You know what I'm saying? I just can't respect what he did to me. You feel me? Everybody love Drake, bro.
Do you think he deliberately did it? Or maybe like...
Yeah, bro. Fuck yeah, bro. Fuck yeah, bro. And I'm not going to say no names, nigga. A DJ hit me up. Not only a DJ. My manager at the time hit me up. Said, yo, this nigga Drake hit us up and he wants to talk to you. He said he watched the interview. He fucks with you. Bro, on God, bro, on my fucking life, bro, my mom, bro, on my mom, fam. These niggas hit me up and said this shit, bro. Nigga, I love, bro, nigga, all I had, bro, at a point, all I had was my mom and Ski. This is all I had. At a point, all I had was my mom and Ski. And my mom wasn't physically around, you know what I'm saying? So, on my mom, my nigga, the nigga hit me up and was like, yo, this nigga Drake watched your interview. He said he fucks with you. He wants to talk. He wants to talk to you. And I said, "Word." He said, "Yeah." Worst thing comes to worst, I fucking die a tragic death or some shit, and I'm not able to see out my dreams. I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves, and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive, and to at least have a good life. I at least. If I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I want to make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy, or they found some sort of answers or resolve in my life, regardless of the negative around my name, regardless of the bad things people say to me. I don't give a fuck, because I know my goal in the end, and I know what I want for everyone, and I know what my message is. So I just wanted to say, I appreciate and love all of you, and I believe in you all. Do not let your depression make you. Do not let your body define your soul. Let your soul define your body. Your mind is limitless. You are worth more than you could believe. All you have to do is dream.
Do a 20, maybe I should break that 20, do a 10. Maybe I should break that 10, do a 5. Then if it gets live, do a 5 again. If he held his tongue on that live, he'd be alive again. Damn, my uncle's sister knows she raised. Damn.
Damn. Bro, that is most definitely X, bro. People be saying that's Juice WRLD. That's a fucking... Dude, that is X, bro. He's taking more shots at X. What the fuck is this? Dude, you possibly cannot... You literally cannot think this is anything other than that, bro. Look at this nigga's hairstyle, dude. Now, whoever that really is in the fucking video is not the point. The whole point is taking shots at X like he did in the whole Scorpion album. Like, I can't believe I just now noticed that, but that's crazy. 18 hours till I land, have me out like a light.
If I didn't go out of my way to start this fucking YouTube channel, then X would have just been a rapper that I was watching from afar. Like the same way that, you know, when I was 17, I was obsessed with Jay and Nas. Like, you know, people always want to fucking try to focus on how I benefited. Like, oh, you made money off of this fucking content that you did with them or whatever. It's like, yeah, I did make some money off of the content we did together. Like, that's the last thing that would cross my mind when I think about knowing him. Like, who gives a fuck about how much fucking money I made? I couldn't even tell you. Like, I couldn't tell you if I made $2,000 or $20,000. Like, I don't fucking pay attention to how much money I make off fucking interviews. I just fucking did that. Like, I fucking interviewed him and we had no followers because I just thought it was interesting. I just wanted to, like, be, I felt, like, lucky in that moment.